Okay, guys, we go now.
Okay. Okay, where are we going?
Somewhere.
Somewhere.
So who is the commander? This one?
It should probably be me, since Star's up in the air.
It's democracy, Trump.
I see.
We'll lose for sure.
Yeah.
Alright, okay. I'll try not to leave you guys too far in the dust.
Okay. Small units, if you see your big friend shooting something, should be
okay, same. Okay, I see some machine guns, so I'm pretty sure they have AA.
A rifleman or a partisan or something?
Don't know, let me check. They're moving north. They have a Fafnir, they have a rifleman, a Chimera, two Chimeras, Catapult Alpha.
So it looks like they're going for long range as well.
Yeah.
What's the grid coordinates?
Oh, I see them. They are Echo off two. In, yeah, Echo 2.
They're moving north.
So like 280 degrees from us?
Two catapults and a rifleman, of course.
Arrows?
Okay, so we need to position ourselves so we can fire. Let's head north as well. Let's go Charlie 5.
Make sure everybody's running passive right now.
Yeah, if only run active if you have a GECM.
Okay, they are hanging around in Delta 2.
Delta 2, roger.
Mm-hmm. Pretty much
we could probably get
them.
Our partisan, because our partisan has over 1,200 meters
yep.
of range. It just has a damage drop-off, so...
Yeah, actually,
yeah.
What's the max on the UAC, Tush?
I don't
yeah.
even know.
It's like fucking just goes forever.
So yeah, if you can spot them, make
yeah.
a shot.
Okay, duelist, are you playing?
Yeah, I think duelist is right.
Guys, they're
yeah,
right.
Judging Shadowcat, 280 degrees.
Charlie 2. They're right beneath me, okay? So you know where they are.
Yeah, they're like Charlie 2, Charlie 3.
Yeah, they're right beneath me.
Oh, Charlie 2, Charlie 3, okay. You want to get up the hill? Yeah, I can try and maybe I'll poke him with those UACs.
Well, I've got a BA right out where I am.
E5,
BA? Yes. E5 keypad 4.
We don't need to worry about letting them get in close because they don't have, like, brawler mechs.
Not long range and they're using tac lasers.
Spot the catapult in Charlie 2. He is getting ready to shoot, I think. Yeah, he's shooting missiles.
They just wasted some missiles on
rifleman,
me.
Rifleman is light ghost. I have to go away.
Okay.
Yeah.
All our riflemen need to focus. All our light ghosts need to focus their riflemen.
Yeah.
Roger. Everybody that has light ghosts, focus their riflemen. Also, if you are a partisan. Kitson,
yep.
You shoot him too, okay. If you can find him.
Yeah, if I find him. No, tank on this map, I'm so afraid to go anywhere.
Are you repositioning Warlord?
No. Did somebody get hit there?
No.
I think I got hit by some long-range missiles.
Yeah, they're still there 250. In Charlie 2.
I bet they're trying to tag laser.
Keep night vision on.
I'll shit on the BA when I spot it. It's just...
They don't have Marius, so I doubt they would be using BA for it.
Did I just see another catapult with,
unless someone get out
without
of
its
mech.
Arms? With, like, the one with the PVCs on top? No, okay, that was just the Prime.
Star set 2 catapults.
Yeah, Star set 2 catapults.
Yeah. Alright, if you've got those EL arms and light goss, position yourself in Bravo 5 keypad 1 through Bravo 5 keypad 7. just along the left side of Bravo 5.
I really can't take good position. This part is, and the hills are obstructing on my view.
That's okay.
Do we plan to kill the Triphon before we...
I mean, if you can, if you see any targets, shoot them. But if you see the rifleman, prioritize shooting the rifleman.
800, so cannot reach him.
They've got LRMs and Charlie 3. They're moving up in Charlie 4 now, they're up at the factory there.
Are they closing the distance?
Yeah, I really can't do anything.
They are closing the factory now.
Start report and move. That's all.
I can't because it has light goes. I can't even get it. I can't even get in the visual contact range.
They're at the tip of Charlie 4, Charlie 3 at the factory there. Visual on 3 to 5 mechs. Catapult is with them.
Distance?
You can see them when you got light
over
goes, take a shot.
Over 1500, heading 210 to 220.
Roger that.
Two of them have eyes on me.
They're in the buildings in Charlie 3, Key 3. Charlie 3, Key 3.
Very good sight lines here.
I've got sight, just not range.
Oh yeah, but we have to get there.
Yeah, we should start moving our Fafnir up.
ICBA, ICBA.
I'll see if I can scout out the proper
wire. I can help with the BA, where? Where?
It's coming towards you, from down the hill. Like the factory area.
Yep, they do have two catapults and a shadow
cat. Okay, so Fafnir, position yourself in Bravo 4 Keypad Re in this canyon here. Because we need you to be able to move up and fight them as the long range, if they try to charge us and our long range fails. So just lock on to my Thor, hit B on
Rifleman
keypad.
Rifleman has moved up with them along with a Fafnir. They do have a Fafnir.
Yeah. So, go ahead and move down here near the bridge.
Okay. I'm just trying to find Pat, you know.
Rifleman taking up position on the south end of the repair bay. Catapult with him. Looks like the Fafnir's over there with him as well.
I don't really want us to run active, but we need to run active so we know when they've locked onto us with missiles. So everybody run active.
They're still there, by the way. And some of them are actually pushing a bit.
Green mechs moving up.
Delta 3 Key 9.
Ivan, you can drop off there safely. You shouldn't get stuck.
Okay, thanks.
Shooter and Deathlord and Rask, you guys can poke around that corner or at least up the hill right there to your left and get a couple good shots on them and duck back. They're not,
guess what I start.
I lied, catapult looking right at your guys' position.
Yeah, that BA is hanging around in, like, Charlie 5.
Yeah,
man, there was no...
Armor.
It's just stupid trees. How are you stuck on stupid trees?
I have no idea.
Battle armor getting close.
I'm...
tagging. Where my fire indicates.
I almost got out. If you can keep me or something.
Where is the battle armor?
I'm trying.
Charlie 5.
Could again do this.
One position.
Negative.
To see it.
1200 meters out. 920.
Rask, back up. You got four mechs looking at you.
This is a fucking joke.
I got about three hits of LRM-15s on that Shadowcat.
Assuming they'll come up through the valley, let's form a firing line and wait for them.
They're consolidating back at the factory and repair station. Riflemen moving off, riflemen moving to the southwest.
Permission to
Duelist.
Missiles incoming.
Duelist. Duelist.
Okay.
They're moving Delta 3 to Charlie 3 around that area, closer to Delta 3.
I don't care what the judgment I buy in you make because of this bullshit.
Hold, why? What's happening?
I'm buying a new Fafnir.
Okay, we are in hold.
Oh, you got stuck there, I know. Oh, yeah, this... Yeah, I think we should probably drop the map.
Can we try
rotation.
That thing where you power down, hang
tight,
hop out,
hang tight,
hop back in,
hold
and
it.
Get
what's going on?
The Fafnir's stuck. It's not even landing.
Has he tried powering down, hopping out, hopping back in yet?
Yeah, he tried that. It's like, it's powered down now, and it's still moving its legs.
Hang tight. Rule states that if it's stuck, it's stuck, but we can have some mercy. Just let me go look at it in a minute.
Yeah, the other team seems to have no problem with it, so...
If you guys continue without the Fafnir, you definitely lose, so it's a waste of time. I just bought a new one, let's continue.
Well, and the Fafnir has like 3% damage.
Bring the new one up, that's fine.
It only took damage after it got stuck.
Yeah, I know. I've been watching it slowly go down.
Alright. So you fell down and got stuck, right?
Yeah.
Go down, go boom.
Yeah, right. So I told him it was safe to jump down because there were no rocks at the bottom for him to get stuck on, but instead he just got stuck on trees.
I'm not going to reveal what it is, but I'm going to go talk to Proxima a second, reveal the situation, and see if we can get clearance for letting him build a new one, okay?
Hey, so we're on a hold, right?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
So how come out of the four mechs that were standing in my line of sight when we held, there's only the catapult now?
I moved so I can shoot the Fafnir without taking damage when it explodes.
I would be more than willing to come over and help, but...
Nah, just need me.
Give it time. Any mech can kill any mech with enough time.
Yep.
I'm moving to the my previous position. So moving to you, Warlord. Sorry about this mess, by the way.
It's alright.
That's not your fault.
It's my fault. I told you to jump down when there were trees below you.
And I'm blindly trusting you.
Okay, I'm sorry to be an asshole about it, but I wanted to do it by the books. The other faction has no issues, so place the Fafnir as close as possible to its old position, and we'll resume at 56.
Yeah, so just go next to the tree, but not stuck in it.
We can go now.
We're ready for 57 if you want to go at 57.
Just to double check, you hadn't discharged your weapons at all? Your ammo?
I have ammo.
Okay, then we're fine. Zoom at 56, that'll give each team a little bit of time to breathe. Thank you for calling for the hold and explaining the situation. That made my job very easy. As for time remaining...
yeah, that was like... Good.
Star, how much time... What's your recorder say?
Hang on. 1422.
Yeah, that's about what I got in mind. Let's assume that the hold takes about 4 minutes. Let's just assume when we resume there's about 20 minutes left.
So yeah, just a reminder for everyone, stay active. We need you need to know when the
does that death count the list?
Hang on.
Why the no, battle ammo
no, we didn't resume yet.
10 seconds, right?
Yeah, we're gonna hold. Okay. No way, we're gonna start The guy dying at the end of the hold.
Okay, hang tight a sec.
Go. Does that death count or not, Duelist?
They're going.
Okay,
I'd say no.
They just don't count it as a death and go. He'll be respawned in a minute.
Yeah, sure, but how does the BA King hold sound? Like, if he's still hold, so did he suicide?
There's all kinds of great ways.
Yeah, it doesn't count.
Go ahead and go passive. You don't need to know about LRMs right now.
Should I move closer? Or...
No, this is good. Just stay here until we need you.
Alright.
Grim's scouting at the bottom left corner of Bravo 4, seeing where they went.
I'm going to stay with Kidson if that's okay for the moment to make sure that he's got fire support.
Yeah, I'm looking for that pesky BA. I mean, he's somewhere around here.
Alright, well, I'll turn that vision on and I'll...
Any updates on the rifleman? Is it still fresh?
Looks like they're in the Delta 3 area. Fafnir is at least in the Delta 3 area.
Alright. Delta 3?
Roger.
Right. Mm-hmm.
So I'm moving just to the right of the big wall. Delta 3.
Yep, they all are going Delta 3. They're flanking around Echo 3. I'm going to go through and scout out the repair station and the factories up there, see if I can't get a couple light gauss shots off to harass.
Alright, everybody move up to the factory in Charlie 4.
Got from mech eating tree.
Yeah, it's over the hill.
Oh crap.
Okay, yeah, they're tracking along the road into the opposite factory thingy. And the rifleman's in the middle of the group by the smokestacks.
Where is their actual grid? Yeah, what's their grid?
Well, gosh, ballpark.
Mike Maris.
Factory.
Oh, no, hold on.
Huh?
No, Echo 3, Fox 3.
Stuck, but I got out.
Rifleman. Need rifleman up, just let me know. About a pigeon, this is too far up.
Yep. Just checking.
Max range, though, it's probably 1400 in there about.
Heading 160.
160. Oh, yeah, that's a rifleman. That's a rifleman. He's shooting at you. He's behind those buildings.
The machine guns, on the other hand, those would hit.
Why does it say it's...
We just jump? Okay, we did. Never mind.
They do have double gauss.
Yeah, the rifleman is dual light gauss.
The Fafnir
they're
and the rest
back
of them are
the
now
factory.
Moving
they're
further
back
along
to
the road.
Factory.
Radar contact.
Abandoning the base. They're heading away from the base into...
171, enemy contact 700 meters. Echo 2, Echo 3 border, near the buildings.
Have you managed to land some hits on that rifleman, guys?
I could only take him here.
I can't really help that rifleman.
Don't help now. Help at the end.
Yeah, alright.
Stay alive.
Yes.
They are closing.
There's Kidson.
Yeah, BA is tagging me.
No,
on the catapult.
Negative, I don't see any tag laser kids in.
Really? I thought that was BA that PPC'd me as well, but okay.
Oh, wait. Hang on. Oh, no.
Oh, they're behind us.
No,
it's a Chimera.
Yeah, it's a Chimera.
Getting good hits. Advised they're pushing up a bit towards you, I think.
I'm engaging the flanker.
Flanker to
here.
Our left. Heading 130 under star.
Echo 6 flanker I'm engaging.
Let's go back up the hill here.
Yeah.
Lighthouse guys have got to start hitting that rifleman.
I put about 6 shots in him so far.
Target destroyed.
Can we hit it down?
No, it's good job.
Trying to set up some crossfire to Kintax's left.
Was there anything other than that Chimera duelist?
What?
Was there anything else other than that Chimera?
No, he's alone.
They moved, I can't get
Yeah, they've retreated beyond the ridge.
There's another contact close to the doors.
Oh,
on the other side of the wall.
Okay, there's something I see. Close to us, Kintax?
On the other side of that wall.
Right. Yeah, on the other side of Kintax, there's a possible flanker.
I see him. It's a Chimera and he's running away. He's over in Echo 5.
Echo 5, key 3, I'm on him.
Locking the catapult.
Yeah, I got some good shots on him.
His back is gone.
Locking Fafnir. Fafnir heading 230, Fox to Key 5, best guess. We got some movement along that.
Finish the Chimera, guys. Finish the Chimera. It's almost down. Finish him. Forget the Chimera, guys. Chimera down.
I'm the rifleman
is still hitting.
Trying to target the rifleman. Locking the rifleman.
We've got some shots on his arm.
Any targets here, Warlord?
I got missiles on me.
Not unless you have
no
targets from here unless you have jump jets.
Okay.
If you come crest over the hill, you can hit them, but then you have to crest the hill, so...
Not a good idea at this point.
Getting Fafnir, relocating north.
I have a BA on my position.
Understood.
They're getting wise to my jump sniping.
Yeah, I see the BA.
They're focused on me if you guys want to push on them.
Nah.
I'm not engaging, guys. That rifleman is just too tough for me.
Don't get me started.
Yeah.
That's fine, you've done your job.
Yeah, stay alive. We will need you at the end.
Uh-huh. Battle armor's real close to us. Echo 3. Keypad 7.
Is he on top of the wedge?
Negative. He's on the ground.
Yeah, I see him. Yeah. He's jumping high up.
Damn it.
I'll be in their firing line if I go after him. Yes, I will.
Out of range.
Proxima's in the rifleman.
They have BA. It means that rifleman has unlimited ammo.
Missiles where? Okay.
I got a couple shots off, but they're pretty close to Kintax, they're within 900.
What are you shooting at?
I was shooting at
the rifleman
and the catapult.
Uh-huh.
Yep.
Is the rifleman damaged?
I don't know.
Not much.
Don't attack, yes.
I'm getting hit by that BA pretty bad. Need some help.
Just pull back.
Pull back.
Pull back to me and kids, and we can provide machine gun and back to fire. I'm just trying to get out of their PC range.
Yeah, okay, I see. Yeah. It's jumping over the silos.
Alright, I got him.
Got him.
Nice.
1100 meter scale, not bad.
Okay, I'm trying to find a good spot to reposition here. Okay, I've got one. I'm gonna move into Delta 2 and I might be able to get some hits off.
They're pushing next to those satellite dishes, like everyone, I think, because the catapults were far in the back and now they're well moving.
Okay, then. So I'm gonna alter my trajectory to Fox 3. Delta 3.
Oh,
Delta
3.
I'm fine.
Okay. So, should we hold this position or relocate or what?
We're hold for now.
Okay.
I'm just gonna see if I can get a bit of a flank on them.
Oh, so we need you to stay alive. So,
okay, VA.
Don't risk. Okay,
VA
again. Same position as before.
We're in the it's far in 3 line, the other side of those satellite dishes where our fire indicates.
Clear. Clear. In if you can take a look at the same position you killed the BA.
Gotcha, Roger, coming back. Huh?
Alright, I can see him like in Fox 4, Gulf 4. So let's go ahead and start moving forward.
Nice, good job, Jules.
Nice, duelist. Nice job.
Yeah, I see him. Trying to lock the Fafnir.
Position, Warlord.
What?
Should I move to your position?
Yes, please.
Okay, moving.
Yeah, just to go ahead and move to like, yeah, Echo 5.
Okay,
regroup in position. Heading south.
Yeah, everybody start making way towards Echo 5.
Dualist, regroup with us, please. Echo 5. Please copy.
Okay, moving with you.
Oh, I see them moving, Fox 4, around Fox 4, behind the hill, well, sub part of the hill.
So I've resumed at 56, there's 20
what's the time?
Left.
We have
match ends at 36-ish.
Yeah, 36, yeah, 36.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Warlord, are you in trouble?
Yeah, because I can't seem to jump jet out of trouble.
Oh, there are 185 degrees, there are all of them there.
Yeah, south.
Okay, Ivan, come towards where I am right now. This will be good for flanking them. Come
okay.
This way.
300 meters from you.
Roger.
So, BA out of lives or still one?
No, it's out of lives because he is not respawning.
They're watching Ivan cross.
FYI.
Yes.
Yeah,
so Ivan, just hold
all
up over here and
all
Ivan, wait where you are.
Hill.
That
yeah.
Way you can split between whichever way you need to go, depending on how they move.
Okay, as soon as the rifleman is down,
can
tell me,
them?
And I'll attack.
Trying to get locked.
Out of range.
They have two catapults, and the rifleman is at heading 240, where my fire indicates.
Got some shots on that rifle.
Yep, everybody who's got those light goss, move into Echo 7. See where Rask is, duelist? Go towards Rask.
Yep. Alright. We're gonna play until one team finishes
Rask.
Each other, most likely.
Rask, what's going on? Ask.
He's getting shot.
Fafnir and Shadowcat nearby. Rask, come with me, Rask. Top Commander, we're repositioning a little bit further north.
Right, yeah, take that hill. That's just a little ways away.
Where are they shooting from?
They're shooting from 210, 220 degrees or so.
Rask, right here, we should have good cover here, Rask.
But he says cat, so it must be 900 range.
Actually, Rask, I want you to head up into they're not
contact
north,
Fox
right?
Six Valley down the road barrier.
Rask,
we'll just keep heading
they're
north.
Moving.
Or in 220.
They're moving. I think they're moving. Let's
just
south
keep heading
west.
North.
South
in fact, Rask is combat ineffective.
Okay.
Rask, go up towards our base, but don't go in it. I'm gonna put you in as a reserve. Rask, set up on the hill at Charlie 7. Keep your head down.
Should I hold my position or what?
I have the rifleman trying to get locked.
You're fine.
Okay.
Heading 220, 1200 from my position in the 6th line. Firing. Where my missiles indicate. Shadowcat with them.
Yeah, I
see
trying to they're flanking.
Radar contact coming up, F6.
Wraith cover Rask.
Echo 7.
T4.
Yeah, they're coming from my position. I'm going to move with Rask, Kentax.
What's that?
They're chasing us.
Two contacts, 5-6, key 5, moving up the valley towards Echo 7.
Not sure if they're still chasing. I don't see them on radar now.
Alright, I have them on radar. Fox 6, keypad 5.
Oh, yeah. They're in that little canyon.
They should be close enough for Ivan to hit them now, so go ahead and start moving forward. Partisan, move up with everybody else.
Yeah, Partisan trying to get unstuck.
Okay.
Oh, okay.
Rasmus should be...
trying to get some visuals.
See this little pocket I'm in? You should be safe here. If you want to, go ahead and move up on the other side. Go ahead and move north on top of that hill right there. But you should be safe here. Don't fire any of your weapons unless you're like the last one alive or something, okay?
Come here down the road there, Ivan.
Get an update on the position, please.
Update on what?
The position.
Grid.
Fox 6, keep
Come here
form.
And Fafnir. Fox 6,
Proxima. Who is that, the rifleman? Proxima?
No.
Alright.
I'm rejoining the fight.
Catapult above to your right, Ivan. Up in the hill. Bearing 200.
No visuals.
Okay, get a voice check. You receiving me?
Yes.
Yeah,
yes.
Okay.
Yes.
But I do not see the catapult.
Oh, it crit. It crit.
Yes,
that was a chimera that crit.
Shadowcat on me, Fox 8.
Can go there.
Alright, Proxima,
I'm tracking.
Kentax thing coming towards you.
Ivan's getting nailed by the catapult. Catapult
I'm
carried.
Probably
Fox,
nearing
Fox 64 up high in the hill.
I don't see it because of the fucking trees. Sorry. Anyway, I can hold them off here, so...
Watch it to start, you're getting shot.
I know.
Catapult's heavily damaged, coming into the valley now. Okay, they're charging. Time's probably expired. Get to focus on the more damaged catapult.
Roger.
Rask, pull up the base of Charlie 5, Rask.
Rifleman, what about it? Update?
Medium damages with them. Hey, kids didn't keep pulling back.
Yeah, that Fafnir is speaking, I don't want to get
burned. Rifleman is red, by the way. I got a radar contact.
It's who is in Beta 6?
Ish. Delta 6?
Beta 6, we have a unit in Beta 6, who is it?
Rask. No, duelist, he can't read. Oh, wait, you're not talking to him, alright.
Okay, I think they've moved, I don't see... check.
Do they win the VR time?
Kidson, are they behind that,
I'm trying to see.
Oh. Okay. They're pulling away. Shadowcat is...
Yeah, they pulled away.
Shadowcats.
At least Shadowcats, I don't see the...
900 meters off to your right, heading...
And I crashed.
On north.
I'll try to rejoin and make it back.
Yeah, get back in.
Alright, Ras, pull up to the Delta 4 base and keep an eye out in the center if they move at all that way.
Star, do you see where
yeah,
moving?
They're moving west. West. Fox 5. Fox right. 4.
5 minutes
heading
left.
Heading towards Fox 4. All of them.
Okay, I'm trying to catch up with them.
Something is jumping. Catapult.
Wow, 24 people on survey, by the way.
Fox 4, you said?
Yeah, they were running towards that direction, at least. They're setting up something in Fox 3, might be an ambush.
Sir, what's your weapons loadout?
For beam lasers, medium beam lasers.
Okay. Star, we're gonna stop playing at 30, so start getting aggressive around 31:30.
Alright. Well, I also have LBXs and Strike SRM still.
I don't see anything. Can you give me some intel?
Yeah, I need to get higher.
I have them. Echo 3 heading north towards the satellite dish heading 260.
Fuck. Chasing game.
No, they were in Fox 3. Oh,
one, the Shadowcat is far north at the other side of the far center wall. Catapults are further behind.
Oh, I see the rifleman. I see the rifleman.
Yeah. I'm working
Echo
on
3.
It.
Echo 3. Yeah, rifleman is pretty much fucked up.
Okay,
I'm out of missiles.
I try to approach from F3. Try to approach Echo 3 from F3.
Yeah, you should.
They're
running away from
the
LRM.
They're just south of the big wedge wall. They're moving towards center.
Yeah, the rifleman is still aiming at me. No. Not going to dive.
Ask to be advised, you may have a firing solution in a minute or two.
Can you give me a grid now? Which do?
Echo 3, KD 8.
Echo 3, headed toward Echo 4.
Okay.
Star, how many alpha strikes from that rifle do you think you can take? One? Zero?
Zero. No, one. Definitely.
Okay,
one,
I got back to my partisan. Where are they?
Come to me.
Can definitely take one alpha strike from that rifleman. Well, not an alpha strike, but two ghosts. Only two ghosts, yeah.
Okay, get ready to move. Fafnir and whoever's with you, get ready to move into their position. We're going to be out of time soon.
Finally, I have visuals. Come down.
Start collapsing towards center.
Yeah. I lost the rifleman. I lost them all. I lost all of them.
Rask, form up on me.
They are in Delta 2, Delta 3-ish, among the buildings. The fucking BAs again. Who is BA?
Okay, Star, fly over on top of our Fafnir.
BA on me.
Yes. Yeah, but
And shoot BA.
Trying to make it to you.
I don't know who that was, but...
Oh, it was the pubber.
Great.
The pubber was in the BA?
Start attacking. Do what you can. If you die, you die.
I don't see any contact.
You wanna go radar hot, class in the center?
Stay alive, goddammit. Duel is not something to attack.
We've only got
you
1 minute left before I'm calling it.
That fucking...
I don't see the rifleman. I don't see it. Where is it? Oh, there it is. Yeah, I'm attacking the rifleman.
Hey, Ras, close in on us.
Rifleman down, nice. Rifleman down. I'm attacking.
Shadow Cat must be damaged.
Yep, also
shoot
the
at
catapult.
His left side, from my point of view. Nice.
Catapult
nice.
Down, catapult down.
Nice. One catapult alive and one fucking alive.
Oh, it's critted, nice.
Target destroyed.
Catapult down.
I'm being shot by something. Missiles.
It's the Fafnir.
No, Fafnir doesn't have missiles.
Okay.
5 seconds left.
Very good Fafnir.
Use all chat, tell them to poke me in just for oops and giggles.
Alright.
Close it out though. Don't extend it more than strategically necessary.
Wow, they were so low.
So what all did we lose? We lost two things,
right?
No,
the Fafnir
to we
my
won.
Left. Guys,
yeah, yeah, but,
to my left.
They lost how many? Like, 3 or 4 carrying assets, and we
yeah,
lost.
To the end. Well, sort of
okay.
The... Yeah, I killed 2 assets at the end.
I made like I had minus 125 points when I started. What the fucking partisan OP.
Target destroyed.